Hey sir, I'm Brent Magigasabi, SM3 Betelgeuse, and this is my week 10 informative assessment 3. The characteristic of the different types of sailing. First is the plain sailing. Plain sailing is the simplest and most basic method. It assumes that the earth is flat, and also it is limited to 600 meter, good for short or nearest trips. Next is the parallel sailing. Parallel sailing is sailing along a parallel of latitude, and it's maintained through course of 090 degrees east or 270 degrees west, and it doesn't fully correct for Earth's roundness. Next is Mercator sailing. Mercator sailing is highly accurate method that uses Mercator chart or special map that fixes Earth's roundness. It is also ideal for long-distance ocean navigation, and it provides precise distance and directions. That is all, sir. Thank you.